What are you thinking about?
I'm trying to decide what I want for my birthday.
Wow, that sounds like fun. What'd you come up with so far?
I'm thinking about lots and lots of cryptocurrency. Then I was wondering about being a world superpower. Or maybe no more bad guys.
This sounds awfully similar to something that happened many years ago.
Ready? Tell me more.
Well, there was a king who God asked what gift he wanted to be blessed with. It was a pretty phenomenal experience that he was able to pick whatever he wanted to be blessed with.
That sounds just like my situation. So what did he decide?
Well, he decided that with cryptocurrency, he could buy lots of things he wanted. But he wanted to be sure that he bought the best things. If he decided that being a world superpower wouldn't be fun if he didn't know how to effectively administer a government, he thought about having no bad people, but then he wondered what to do during the times of peace. So finally, he decided to ask for wisdom so that he'd be able to best use cryptocurrency, and then he'd be wiser than a reality show host to effectively govern a world superpower and have wisdom for prosperity to flourish in during times of peace.
I think I got it. Seek first the kingdom of God, and all of the other stuff will come. That does it. I don't want crypto. Or worldwide domination. I'm not concerned with bad guys. Wisdom from the Lord. That's what I need. That's what I want.
That's a wise decision. Sounds like you've already opened your gift. Hey, superhero. It's your birthday. Get wisdom on your birthday. For more on this historical account through a spiritual lens, please read 1 Kings chapter 3, verse 5. That night, the Lord appeared to Solomon in a dream, and God said, "What do you want? Ask, and I'll give it to you." And verse 10 says, "The Lord was pleased that Solomon had asked for wisdom."